James Patrick Anderton was born James Patrick Byrne on the 21st of January 1938 and died on the 7th of January 2018. He was a New Zealand politician who led a succession of left-wing parties after leaving the Labour Party in 1989. He served as Deputy Prime Minister from 1999 to 2002. In 2010, he ran unsuccessfully for the mayoralty of Christchurch. Anderton retired from Parliament at the 2011 election. After his retirement, he and former MP Philip Burden were the two prominent campaigners for the restoration of Christchurch Cathedral. Anderton retired from Parliament at the 2011 election. The Progressive Party did not run candidates in that election. At the time, he held the unofficial title of Father of the House as the longest continuously serving MP. During the election campaign, Anderton endorsed Labour candidate and previously unsuccessful mayoral candidate Megan Woods to succeed him in his electorate. Woods was elected. After his retirement, he put his energy into a campaign to have Christchurch Cathedral restored after it had been severely damaged in the February and June 2011 Christchurch earthquakes. He worked on this campaign with former National MP Philip Burden. They were ultimately successful in September 2017 when the Anglican Synod made a binding decision to restore the church. He was appointed a Companion of the New Zealand Order of Merit in the 2017 Queen's Birthday Honours, for services as a Member of Parliament. On 3 September 2017, he had a special investiture ceremony at Nazareth House attended by the Governor-General, Dame Patsy Reddy, the Mayor of Christchurch, Lai Andie, and former Prime Minister Helen Clark. Anderton died in Christchurch on 7 January 2018. 2 weeks before his 80th birthday.